quilty friends, I'm Natalia Bonner. It's day 24. Today I'll be stitching with my 4-in-1 machine quilting ruler. Let's get stitching! I'll begin by using my blue Mark Beyond marker and marking a straight line right through the center of my block. From there, I'll begin stitching in the lower left corner of the block. I'll line up my 4-in-1 machine quilting ruler so that the first line, the first marked line on my ruler, intersects the outside of the block. From there, I'll stitch a straight line going right up the side of the block, all the way to that marked line. When I reach that marked line, I will adjust my ruler and repeat that process, stitching a second straight line a half an inch away from the outside of the block along the opposite side of the triangle. From there, I'll adjust my ruler and travel in just a quarter of an inch along the ditch. To get the quarter of an inch, I'll line up the side of my 4-in-1 machine quilting ruler right on top of my previous stitch line. From there, I'll stitch parallel lines, parallel to the lines that I've stitched prior. So, stitching up to that marked line, adjusting my ruler, and then stitching back down to the opposite side. When I reach the opposite side, then I will move in a half an inch. So I'm alternating the spacing between my lines between half an inch and a quarter of an inch until I fill in that triangle completely. Once I've completed the design, then I will stitch in the ditch all the way around the outside of the block and spritz away that marked line. Hey friends, I hope you enjoyed today's block and found a little bit of inspiration with my machine quilting. Now just remember, you can pick up the panel, the rulers, the thread, all of the notions that I'm using in this video today over on my website, peaceandquilt.com. And don't forget to share your progress pictures over on Instagram using the hashtag #LetsStitchWithNatalia. That's where we will be selecting winners for weekly prizes. See you all tomorrow!